My name is Holger Fischer, and I work as a blockchain solutions analyst at Concordium. My day-to-day work goes with helping organizations implement blockchain technology and helping more Web3-based projects to integrate to the Concordium blockchain. Now, Concordium blockchain is a layer one blockchain, which means that it provides the underlying infrastructure for decentralized applications to be built upon. Now, there's a lot of layer one blockchains in this industry, and Concordium has a couple of key main differentiators that sets itself apart from its peers. The first one is that it has stable transaction fees, which means that when you transact on a Concordium blockchain, you can rely on the transaction fee being stable and the same. Now, this is very important if you are in organizations that need to be able to budget ahead. A second key main differentiator is the identity layer at the protocol level. If you want to become a network participant or build on top of Concordium, transact or interact in any way, you actually need to be identified before you can do that. Now, because of these key main differentiators, a lot of organizations and projects have chosen to build their solutions on top of Concordium. And as such, Concordium strives and feels responsible in perfecting the blockchain trilemma, which is decentralization, security, and scalability. But at Concordium, there's also a fourth component, which is very much important, and that is regulation and being regulation ready. Now, because of the ID layer, there is the accountability aspect. So if any illicit activity happens on chain, this can actually be upheld. Now, this all goes or points more toward the overall mission of Concordium, which is in creating a safer digital world by empowering individuals and organizations to harness the potential of blockchain.